we played games, and we went to the site, and I had to actually experience a life of a constructive engineer, and it was like good, and I had like, I wish that I would like be one, so I would like to make my wish come true by working hard and progressing, do good, and thank you, and please, my hope is that I will pay you off.
As you can see that I got my medal. Yeah, but I had a great time. Thank you.
There's a special star that shines each time I hear that lullaby. There's a special star that shines every evening in your eyes.
For a day of job shadowing and seeing a lot more of what the efforts of the teachers have put into helping the students understand more about their learning and what does it mean for their short-term and long-term future. Thank you for providing these opportunities for the students to go to Saturday school and to think about how their lessons can be used practically in activities and games, but then also help them to ask the right questions. I think the students had an awesome time working with each other, but also they had an opportunity to talk with the workers and the employees here at Royal Haskenig to be able to understand their job descriptions a whole lot better. I truly think that the students were benefited in ways that they will appreciate for the following year as they begin their journey in tertiary education, but then also for their future and careers. Thank you again. Whoa.